Hello and thank you for viewing today's daily challenges for Sunday, July 28th, 2019 are 3-player headshot kills in posse versus, 3-player kills with a shotgun in showdowns, 3 prairie chickens skinned, 1 rescued someone in need, 1 biggest fish contest completed, 1 horse appearance updated, and 1 jumped onto a horse from a 3-meter height. Now, the prairie chickens, I'm going to be looking for them around Emerald Station. I know they fly over Heartland Overflow as well as they fly over the field east of Emerald Station. So that's where I'll be looking for them. There, I think, is a spawn point that they're on the ground northeast of Emerald Station. But I don't have that marked on a map, so I'm not going to be bringing it to you on a map. However, the rescue someone in need, as you already know, you can find a link to this map in the description of the video, which shows many, many encounter locations, including rescue the camp, or rescue, defend the camp, escort, ambush, gang hideouts, etc. So check the link in the description in order to download this map. Everything else seems pretty self-explanatory. So I'll catch you next time. Thank you everyone for viewing, commenting, subscribing, liking, sharing, and especially joining. Until then, happy hunting and happy trails.